Hello guys! Welcome to my channel! Today's vlog, mag-steam po tayo ng isda, Hong Kong style. So, mayroon akong hinanda dito, ayun. Ginger, garlic, then a chili for only a little bit only. And then fish. Yung isda po, lagyan ko na rin ng salt. So, steam na natin. Mulo na po yung tubig. Okay. Okay, steam lang natin siya about 15 minutes. Titingnan lang po natin kung luto na, i-check lang po natin. Okay? Okay. So, habang naghahantay po tayo ng yung isda, okay, mag-prepare po tayo ng sauce niya. Okay? A little bit soy sauce, then sesame oil. I put two tablespoons of sesame oil. Okay. So, ganun lang yan, guys. Tapos, lagyan ko ng konting tubig. One. Oh. Okay. 3 tablespoons. Kasi gusto rin yung mga bata. Okay? So, ganito lang po yan. Okay? So, lagyan pa natin kunti ng soy sauce. So, bali 3 tablespoons of soy sauce po. Okay? Okay, gawin natin yung sauce niya. Okay. Lagyan natin ng kunti ng mantika. Kunti lang for garlic. I-toss lang natin yung garlic. Brown. Okay. Ilagay natin. Okay, ganun lang po kasimple yung sauce po natin. Kiloto na yun. Okay, tingnan natin yung isda. After 15 minutes, okay, luto na siya. Okay guys, ito na yung in-steam natin na isda, steam fish, Hong Kong style. Okay, thank you for watching. Okay, like and comment. Subscribe na din po. Okay, bye-bye. Thank you. See you in my next video.